continue. Oh, cool, it syncs between the Xbox. Wow, awesome.
Forecast calls for rain. Best to prep for a wet track.
It syncs the assists too. That's awesome. Always the most tricky part, to make sure you don't crash into anybody. Oh god. Ugh. That is why you don't jam on the brakes if you don't have ABS. I was in the wrong gear there. Oh! Oh god. Oh, I totally fucked that turn up. My car is faster than yours. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. I thought I was going slow enough. There's a trick to doing it to make sure the back doesn't spin out. Oh god, fuck that turn up too. Oh god, oh god. Do this without letting off. Nope, 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 nope. It's cool, don't worry about it. Oh god. Yeah, that's a decreasing radius turn. No! That was way too late. I'm sliding. I'm really bad at these, like, slalom turns. Yeah! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Turns out you don't brake very well if your wheel's on the grass. Ah! Cool how the windshield wipers jiggle. There we go. That was pretty good. Oh god. I think this one is the tightest radius. Yeah. Let's see if I can do it again. Oh, I didn't do it right. Go, 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 go. Ah, fuck. Let's do that again. Oh, no.
Some fine driving. Good work on the track.
Cup regulations state that no matter how... You want to know how to get some ease? Congratulations. Now that you've hit a milestone, you get a choice of rewards.
You can get money.
There'll be something
or
great,
car.
Like cars, mods, or credits.
Okay.
But they will
I
be
want
different.
Money.
It's always smart to have extra money on hand, especially if what you're seeing is your car collection. Every time you acquire a car, your car collection fills out and your collector score goes up. Raise your collector score to get your hands on higher tier cars and better rewards.
Okay.
Looks like you got some credits to spend. Hey, why not invest in a prize crate? You might get mods, driver gear, or something else great.
Can I race instead? wonder how big these tracks are. In terms of bites. Shit, I missed where I am. Where am I? Atlanta. Flags don't look right. Why are you braking? Or is that just your lights? Sound. Oh, I've raced this track before. Hello. Seriously, what's that sound? Pretty fucking annoying. Could have gone way faster there. Oh, Governor. Governor. This is hard. No, no, that's okay. Can I do this one? Go, 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 go! Oh, understeer, understeer! Oh no! Oh, that's okay. Going full throttle when you're like less than halfway through the turn, bad idea. Let's see if I can not fuck this up. I'm glad that they put that hump before this thing so you can see a really good visibility. No, 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 no! Ugh. That's good.
Yeah.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I think I did that last time too. Hill. Yeah, they did it again here, where you go down into the turn. Oh god. Last turn. Yeah. I wonder if this game uses DirectX 12.
It's the final race of the series. Now you've brought the finesse and the fury so far. Now
brought the fury.
And show everyone who will be taking home the Forza Driver's Cup.
It is DirectX 12. Oh, Laguna Seca! I wonder if I'll do better on this one because I've actually been on this. Actually been on this track. For really reals. Go California! Woohoo! Beeping noise is super annoying. Space? Is there space? Oh, I know where we are. Oh god. Yeah. I recognize this. Hard to see, but that's the one my teacher told me I always did wrong. Terrible turn. And then this is coming up, and then on the downside you have the corkscrew. And break. Ooh, that did not go as I expected. Two right turns. Or no, right and left. And then this is the one where you have to go way slower than you expect. And let's see if I can do what my teacher told me to do. Let's probably go like this. It's hard to know where to place yourself. No. I jammed on it way too early. Understeer. Okay. And break. Too early. See if I can put myself in the right place. No! I locked up the wheels. A rear wheel drive car, so I gotta make sure, like something like that, you can't jam on the accelerator as early as you would in a front wheel drive car, because the back will just spin out. This is one you don't need to brake for. Good. It's real good. God damn. Yeah, this is the wrong approach. Break. This last lap was really bad. Alright.
how you do it. Solid work out there.
You did it. You finished your first series and you grabbed a spot on the podium. Fantastic work. You could tackle the next challenge for the Forza Drivers Cup after you're done basking in your victory.
Ha! It finished! The thing is gone!
Showcases are the only place to get special, rare, and unique cars. Now these rides will definitely improve your collection score.
What does the lock icon mean?
What's better? Cars today are older ones.
Acceleration's definitely number one.
Cornering definitely number one.
Braking is number three.
Braking.
Top speed, although it's cool, it's not so important, so I've got that as number four. But for me, it's all about acceleration and cornering.
I don't know where Brands Hatch is. My dream car. Really, reels. Wow, that sounds cool. Oh, interesting. What's going on with my windshield? Why is my windshield fucked up? Ah! It's because I was on the grass. How does this work? Do I just keep going forever until I get a time that I... This is a good one? Really badly. I think the brakes are too good. I think I always brake too early because the brakes are way more effective than the last car. I wish the steering wheel didn't totally cover up the shift indicator. Can I do it again? Sorry. Why does the track have to load? So what's going on here? Like, the three cars at the front are, like, not super sports cars. Oh god. Oh god. Where's the restart? Ouch! This is a difficult car to drive. Oh, there's another shift indicator in black? Yeah, just don't break and... Well, I'm doing better this time, but still pretty bad. Oh my god. I think I can do better.
Nice work. This car is now yours. Now you can pull it out of the garage and race it whenever you want. Keep an eye out for more showcases. They're the best way to collect cars you won't find anywhere else. Showcases will be unlocked as you race. Now, it's your call what to drive next.
Trucks. Supercar. I don't know what this is. Open wheel, huh? Limo? What? Oh, this was from the Top Gear thing from Forza 4?
this
auto
one.
Auto racing has a history of rivalries. Hunt versus Lauda, Prost versus Senna, McLaren versus Ferrari. A proper rivalry gets your blood pumping, pushes you to improve.
What helped me get to the level I wanted to get was the passion. I thought about it every day. I wanted to be in the car every day. I practiced and got to the level that I got to because that passion was there for me to do what I wanted to do. And I wasn't going to stop till I got to the level I wanted to get to.
So is this like a regular race, or is this like a drift around and donuts kind of race? Whoa, the shifts are really short. How many gears do I have? God, brakes don't work so well either. Oh, they set it up so you're supposed to drift. Got it. Did I make it? No. So I'm gonna do this all wrong because I don't know how to do it the right way. Oh, you're supposed to, oh god. You're supposed to, oops. Why do cars even have reverse gear? You're supposed to drift around that whole thing. How do you do that? Oh, it's set up so that it's like all torque. So that you can spin the wheels. Thank you. that up. Doing so well. It's kind of because this car's wheels are designed to slip. I'm blaming it all on the car. No!
In open racing, you could choose any car you want and go up against other drivers who'll be using cars from the same division. It makes for high tension and ferocious racing. And not a bad way to spend an hour.
I do have money. I have a lot of money. This is a cool car. Fast and Furious Edition. It's a cool car too. These cars are free? I should buy all of them then.
Nice! Another car for the collection.
I guess I can only buy one car at a time, huh?
Car collecting isn't just a great way to have plenty of cars at your disposal. It's also a solid way to get better rewards. The more cars you get, the better your milestone rewards will be. In these crates, you'll find driver gear, mods, and special vehicles to add to your collection. Thank you.
happens now. Oh. Hockenheim ring. Ah! All these cars are very different. Oh god. This next turn is going to be difficult. Bumper cars. Ah! No! 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 Yeah, you might not have to brake for that, but when the track is wet, you definitely have to. Oh god! Car sounds like a toy car. Oh god. Oof. Oh, I think I've... Oh! Stop drifting! Let's see if I can do this without spinning. I was too worried about correcting the spin that I didn't realize I wasn't watching. Can I go back farther? Too early? That was too early. Maybe the trick is never floor it. Caught up to me, you jerk. Oh, fuck.
Fantastic! You keep driving like that, and you'll get the cup in no time.
Looking for a fun challenge or a way to increase your winnings? Check out mods.
Where? Where are the mods?
Here's the place to personalize what you wear when you hit the track. You'll unlock more driver gear as rewards or from prize crates.
Why did you make that turn so poorly? Like, if you were a better driver, we wouldn't have crashed. God. Oh, we're going this way? So many slaloms! I don't like it. Oh god. Messed that one up. Ah. Oh god. Sorry, buddy. That is better than I am. Also, my car really likes spinning the wheels. It feels like the tires are not grippy enough for the weight of the car. It feels like the car is either too heavy or it needs more grippy tires. So it sounds like a child's toy. Same thing, rear wheel drive car, back legs to spin out. Alright, last lap. Let's not fuck this up. No, stop it! Oh, too late. Yes, yes, go, 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 go. It's difficult to come out of a turn quickly and not have the back spin out. Walk this fine line. Oh, that's not what I want. Money for crafter or money.
You'll never get better just racing weaker opponents. Now how about challenging yourself by pushing up the...
Laguna Seca! Without crashing into everybody. Oh, maybe not. What's happening? Why did that happen? Did somebody nudge? No. Yeah, I fucked that one up. What's going on with those people waving flags? It's like a Nine Inch Nails music video. It's creepy. Faster. pretty poorly. There. Oh! Second time. Race, I think. Rio de Janeiro. Homologate? I don't even know what that means. Motherfucker! Oh my god! This is fantastic! Should I turn left? What's happening? Oh god. Oh god. Ah! What's happening? Sliding out. There we go. This isn't so bad. This is a hard left. What's up there? Ugh. Jeez. This is the tricky turn with the thing that sticks out. Oh god, yeah, that happened last time too. Here. That was a mistake. No, no, no. This way. This way. Come on. Go, 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 go. Okay. That was pretty good. I wonder if maybe a spoiler would help this car push the back wheels down. No, 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 no! Yeah, maybe not, because the back wheels aren't the wheels that are fucked up, it's the front wheels. Too fast, too fast, too fast! Straight, 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 go straight, okay. There, got it, got it, got it, got it, yeah! That was really good. Too early. Ugh. Bad approach.
It's your second trip to the podium. Most impressive. Won the Seeker Championship, and you showed everyone what a contender you are. Now, if that's not enough, you can now take your shot at the next step to the Cup, the Breakout Championship.
Oh.
Breakout Championship is next in your sights. As you can see, there's more of everything to tackle, and more will be asked of you. Consider this a good example of what you'll be up against from here on in. You ready?
But there's still things here that I want to do. Like this one.
Raw, exhilarating, and astonishingly fast. Early supercars were born before modern technology allowed drivers to keep control. These cars work their magic with pure, brute force.
Hello. Oh, McLaren F1? Oh, that's gotta win. Yeah. Oh my god.
If you want to get your hands on these cars, you'll need to increase...
Oh, it's locked. I didn't even notice. They're all locked. Let's see. So I can't even do this one.
Hunt down the best mods to challenge your skills and earn more credits.
I don't
you
even know what this is.
You can get mods with prize crates and test them out before your race.
You should probably buy all the cars that I got for free.